So we do what we call the topic bucket.
All right. What is the number one bedroom tip that has benefited your sex life the most?
Oh, sex.
Oh, wow. Yeah. Fuck, I thought you meant like how to fold a fitted sheet.
No.
Sign up for Blue Chew.
You're welcome. Use the promo code Justin. It won't work, but...
I'm sorry, gentlemen, but let's drop the stigma, okay? If it's not working and there's something wrong with it... just take a little blue pill, and guess what? It frees up your brain. You're able to perform.
Half of it's psychological.
It's all psychological. Yeah. And then, you knock it out of the park a couple times. You start to feel better about yourself, and everybody wins.
Also, an uncelebrated facet of the Blue Chew penis edible is the fact that if she catches a glimpse at that blue tongue, she knows it's on and popping. Oh, that's a big old blue flag that someone's about to get that back blown out.
Also, what was it again? What's the thing?
Number one. Yeah, number one bedroom tip that's benefited your sex life.
Yeah, don't worry if she finishes. Who cares?
Yeah, check for a penis.
Jesus.
Yeah, in your case, not mine. Pete, what's benefited you in intimacy?
Just asking.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah. Just begging.
Just consent. A lot of apologizing when I'm done. A lot of, do you take Venmo?
Today, maybe tomorrow?
No, it's whatever.
Can I get a reservation?
Topic bucket.
All right, what game soundtrack is a 10 out of 10?
Game?
Oh, man.
I don't know. I'm not a big game soundtrack guy.
Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Has all the classic tracks on there because it's actually like a legitimate soundtrack. Mass Effect is a game that
you play video, like you have all the time. Give me one where it just sets the perfect mood.
Let me say, I'm going to play one. This is a pretty epic track. It takes a little bit to get going. It's one of my favorite games. It's called Mass Effect, and it's entitled Leaving Earth. And this is
incredible.
Without spoiling too much, the Earth has been lost. And you play a moment in a game where it's over. The bad guys won. And you see a shuttle full of families explode and crash, and you know you're screwed.
Oh,
the Reapers have come and you're boned. Yeah, Mass Effect had an epic soundtrack.
This is incredible. Oh my God. Wow.
It's pretty heavy, right? Topic bucket.
All right. Let's see here. What's the best flavor potato chip?
Amelia has to get on air at 10. You know that, right? Because I'll blow out every segment to talk chips.
Okay.
Original?
An OG?
Dare I say just original?
An OG Lay's potato chip with a hot dog, mustard only, 90 degrees out, full-flavored Coke. It's as close to God as you'll ever get.
I mean, you give me a regular Ruffles chip with French onion dip, you better my pants are coming off.
Leave the bowl and walk away.
But, all right, just a regular potato chip aside.
Purple bag Dorito, sweet and spicy.
Mm. That's not a potato chip.
Oh, it's got to be a potato chip. Oh, crab chip. Oh, Carolina barbecue.
Yes.
Is it Lay's or Utz? The blue bag with the vinegar? Is it Utz?
I think it's Utz.
I'll rip through a bag.
What about the kettle cooked?
Kettle cooked, that's not really a flavor, that's a preparation style,
right,
but the crunch of a kettle cooked is just... Stella had one that was like folded over four times.
Yeah, yeah.
And she's like, Dad, listen to this. I was
like, you get the ones that look like they're having like a potato orgy.
Yes.
That they fuse together. Oh, I love those.
Well, you got
crunching
the potato.
Yeah.
It's got to be like, right? Sour cream and onion is up there. Regular barbecue is up there. Where do we go from there?
Lay's barbecue.
Salt and vinegar. They burn my tongue.
Yeah, a few of those will eventually napalm your mouth. What's Pete Medhurst reach for?
Pringles barbecue.
There you go.
Yeah.
Strong.
Those are pretty great. Topic bucket.
All right. Someone just broke into your house in the dead of night. You have to scare them out without a weapon or physical harm. What's your game plan?
Hey, check this out.
Yeah, fully nude. You go fully nude first and foremost because that freaks them out a little bit.
They don't expect that.
Like, I'm not ready to tango with a naked guy.
Mm-hmm.
What is it? No weapon, no nothing?
Yeah.
you just have to physically or psychologically scare them.
Right.
I go out into the hallway fully nude masturbating.
Yeah, I just savage myself being like, oh,
I've been waiting for you.
I wanted this.
You're here.
I wanted this. I wanted this. Take everything. Take it. Like, you know what? We're going to go next door. We're going to go next door.
Yeah. That's what you did. Come on, baby.
Topic market.
Finally.
All right. We'll end on a spiritual note.
Nice transition.
If life was a color, what would it be?
Green.
I was thinking the same.
I'm not thinking about my checking account when it comes to that, but
blue?
You say blue or green?
Yeah.
Yellow, nah. Red is
blue sky, blue chew.
Hi.